Sunrisers Hyderabad won the 8th match of IPL 2019 against Rajasthan Royals by 5 wickets at Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium in Hyderabad. Thanks to the joint effort of David Warner, Johnny Bairstow and Vijay Shankar, who scored 69, 45 and 35 runs respectively, that the hosts tasted their first victory in this season of the tournament. Rajasthan Royals, who won the toss and elected to bat first, set a target of 198 runs, but failed to defend it despite Sanju Samson's 102 and Ajinkya Rahane's 70 runs. Among the bowlers, Sunrisers Hyderabad's Rashid Khan and Shahbaz Nadeem plucked one wicket each. While for Rajasthan Royals, Shreyas Gopal bagged 3 wickets, Jaydev Unadkat and Ben Stokes also had one wicket each in their account. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.